That's real cute, Jack.
Anytime, anywhere.
Hey, man, you smell that?
Smell what?
It smells like another babysitting job to me, man.
No shit, man. Babysitting job my ass. This has training mission written all over it. Why else would they have kept our orders from us for so long, huh?
Yeah, what the hell is that all about? Throwing our asses with this hunk of junk and not even telling us what we're going in for, man.
Do you have a problem, Private? I will give you your orders when we have reached the LZ. You got that, soldier?
Sir, yes, sir.
I don't really give a damn what we're going in for. As long as I get to kill me something. I heard that.
Watch your vector, Goose 3. It's getting a little tight in here.
This is another search and rescue operation. I'm gonna be pissed.
Yeah, I'm gonna be pissed too when I gotta search out and rescue your sorry ass.
Anyone out there got a good view of the LZ yet?
Negative, Goose 7. I can see some activity up there, but I can't tell what it is.
Hey, Chef, I think Jackson has got the hot spot.
Okay, Goose, it's up power. We have an extremely hostile situation.
Holy shit, Goose 3's down! Goose 3's down!
What the hell is going on out there?
Watch it, Goose 7.
Three, four, five, one, two, three, four, five. Oh, you've woken up. Corporal Shepherd, is it? I've read the tag on your uniform. I'm glad to see my life-saving efforts weren't in vain. I can't say the same for him. I'm afraid you have been through a serious accident. Most of your friends didn't make it. I was hoping that you soldiers had come to rescue us, but now it seems we are all in the same situation. I think I saw a radio near the crash site where I found you. Perhaps you can go there and radio for help? Have you ever seen such a magnificent species? These crabs.
Hey, you! I think I got a ripe one. Okay, I don't want to die alone. Okay, Shepherd, I see you found your power vest. That should keep you safe out there. See, now I've heard rumors that you troops may not actually be here to rescue us. Just don't forget about us out there, alrighty? Okay, I'll let you through now. I gotta say, that mall security job is looking pretty good right now. Good luck, sir.
Thank you.
This train is inbound.
From Sector C. Please
keep your limbs inside the train at all times. Associate with the background in the areas of theoretical physics, biotechnology, or other high-tech disciplines. Our civilian recruitment division.
Do not
attempt to open the doors until the train has come to a complete halt at the station platform. Now arriving at...
Candy. Stupid machines. Why don't these ever seem to work? Hey, you wouldn't have a quarter I can borrow, would ya? Believe it, Tina, we have a better chance if we stay together. That was way too close for comfort.
Have you seen the new IG-88?
No, I haven't. But a friend of mine...
What is that, Doc?
I don't know. I've never seen that species before.
It's okay, sir. I can take him. Took a little damage, but I can make it.
No! I don't want to die!
Those poor bastards.
Okay, if you're sure you don't want my help. All right, let's go. My mom is gonna worry when I don't make it home tonight. Oh, yeah, baby! Did you see that?
You've got to believe me. Freeman could be anywhere.
I'm not letting you go until you talk.
Well, I seem to be seriously wounded.